Glenn, my final question for you is, can you give three specific tips to job seekers that will help them elevate their job search?
So the three tips for job seekers in order to elevate their job search, I would say tip number one is really get granular with what you want your life to look like. So a lot of times we take jobs and then we try to build our life around that job. And that's why 70% of Americans say that they're miserable at work. We need to do it the other way around. I want you to take a good look at your life and your lifestyle and how can we fit our businesses in to the lifestyle so that we can live purpose-filled, joy-filled, happy lives and also go out there and make a bunch of money, right?
Yes.
The second tip that I would give to a job seeker really looking to elevate their job search is I would say get out of the traditional ideas of how you find jobs. Like you can connect with people nowadays in more ways than ever. So if you're connected with people in your field or you're, say for example, you know, you're an artist, right? You like to be an artist. Well, then let's connect with other known artists, people that are doing the things that you want to be doing, connect with them and then learn and watch, right? What are they doing? What tools are they using? How are they showing their talents? How are they doing that? Because we can mirror and learn success from others that have been there before us. So I think a lot of research and by connecting in that relationship, who knows, that person that you love or mentor might end up having a position for you. And that would be like the dream job. I remember I followed Eric Thomas, motivational speaker Eric Thomas for years and years, listened to his stuff, connected with him everywhere. And fast forward, I ended up just 2 years ago sharing a stage where I got to speak on stage, the same stage as Eric Thomas himself. And him and I built a relationship. He's a good friend of mine now. We've done a lot of things together since then, but it really was me seeking him out and learning from him as well as encouraging him that was able to build that relationship. So don't just think you got to take a resume and drop it somewhere. Build a relationship with the CEOs, the presidents of the companies. They all have social media platforms.
Yes.
There's ways to do that. The third tip I would give to job seekers to really elevate their job search is I think it's really important that mentally you are prepared for the no's, but also know that every closed door is leading you on the right path. It depends on how you react to it. So a closed door, if you let it paralyze you and shut you down, it will keep you from your greatness and your destiny. But in reality, most closed doors are just keeping you from taking the wrong path. So you have to move through it with a smile on your face. Thank you for closing that door and keeping me from making a bad decision. And that positive attitude will lead you and guide you to the job of your dreams.
Yeah. Those are great tips, Glenn. Thank you very much. And with that, my interview with you comes to an end. Again, thank you for taking the time to ask you these questions. I really enjoyed the conversation. And for the audience watching and listening, this is my last interview for the year 2020. I'm wrapping up this year. Again, thank you for watching for the whole year. And I'll thank all my guests who gave great tips. And I will see you all in next year in 2021. Hope it will be a better year. And hang in there, be safe and be kind. Again, thank you, Glenn, and keep in touch. Bye, everyone.
Thank you.